Hello, welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition Nightmare. I love there that it said you get to override the colour like it's a thing. Like, why would you want grey instead of gold, obviously? Do you want a grey sword or a gold sword? Can I have a grey sword, please? Doesn't make any sense. Still, we haven't got a grey sword. We've got a cool sword, and we're gonna go and use it.
Brought down that emissary, Inquisitor.
I'm gonna skip this if I can, because we've been here and done this, and we're returning with higher levels and better gear. Haha! They're all doing one damage to me! Haha! You can't hurt me! Haha! That's insane! Last time I came here, they destroyed us. Look at all of that kicking off! Fucking hell, it was one swing of the sword. Yeah, and Hidden Blades, Mind Blast, and Chain Lightning all kicked off then. It's fucking insane, I love it.
You deserved better. Ren never wanted this life. He was a cobbler.
Should have made armor like me, mate. Apparently, you can't shoot through it.
To pay his father's debts, it kept his mother and brother from losing their caste. The poor and desperate here often sacrifice themselves for their family's future. We will find whatever, whoever did this, and make them stop. The armor on these warriors. Impossible to remove. But I know what we'd find underneath. These are dwarves. All it took was a single strike. Ren never had a chance. The bolt was glowing. I won't leave Ren like this. Thrust on. I'll see this through, Ren. I promise. Anything standing between us and the Titan will regret it. like the Wall of Memories in Orzammar, but ancient, very ancient. The words seem based in Dwarven, but I barely recognize this dialect.
Can you translate any of it?
Only fragments. The language is very different from what we speak today. This word keeps appearing. Shah Brital. I believe it means revered defenders.
That's quite a long stewardship.
They attacked us because they're protecting something. E-Satanal. E-Satanal. Cut our tongues. Entomb our bodies. Watch over the Titan until it stirs. So the warriors who attacked us must be the Shah Brital, and they're protecting a Titan.
Are you all right, Volta?
I can hear Ren's objections. Let's keep moving. If more of these memories exist, they may have the answers we need.
Thank you.
change on the other side. I can feel it.
My guess is another earthquake that hits when we're halfway across the mountains.
Watch your step. That wasn't a quake. Someone sabotaged the bridge, and we don't have time to fix it.
Someone does not wish to be disturbed. There must be another way.
There. That ledge. We can reach it if we're careful. Look there, more ancient carvings. Aye, but these seem to be about the Titan. It shapes the stone. It is the stone. It sculpts the world within and without.
If Titans can purposely reshape the world, the earthquakes could be the way they sculpt the stone.
But the quakes are destructive. Titans would mold the world, not smash it to pieces.
Depending on your perspective, change can be violent.
But if this is true, how could it be missing from the memories of Orzammar? Why would someone erase such an integral part of our history?
Let's answer that after we stop the earthquakes.
The rhythm is louder than ever. We're close.
I just became the most popular dwarf in the Merchant's Guild.
All these lyrium veins, and they're completely untapped.
The Shabratol must mine lyrium somewhere. Their weapons and armor are laced with it.
Unless they found another way to harness it.
Thank you. they know better than to come down this far.
Let's just be grateful.
But there must be a reason they avoid this place.
those who believe may cross. Words are carved into the stone. Only those who believe may cross. Subtle.
I've read about this, but I've never actually seen it. This is awesome. Bear in mind, I've got a giant nug for a mount. Yeah.
I'm feeling very judged.
Thank you. How then? How in the fuck? How do I get up here? Oh. Alright. There's like a path around there. Okay, fine.
You said we're beneath the deep ruins. Do you think anyone besides the Sharper Toll has traveled down here? We are very likely the first to travel this far.
No game, I need this. Oh, you. Yeah, I mean, it's gone all kinds of wrong. Varric's having a nightmare. He's stuck here for some reason. Oh. Come off it. I can't get it. You fucking what? I'm just gonna plow on.
If I had been prepared, Ren might still be alive. With those weapons and armor, few would have had a chance. We need to stop the earthquakes before we lose anyone else. Ren will not die in vain.
Thank you.
Another shrine.
In case you couldn't see what just happened, when it went super slow-mo, the chain lightning, yeah, so the chain lightning hit the guy I'm hitting and then hit someone else, and then that chain lightning did the hidden blades on both of them. It was insane. It's just so cool. I mean, do these just keep coming or what? Yeah, I need five more things. So I just need five of these dudes to turn up. I suppose I've not been picking any of them up. I think there might be loads around. Yeah, alright. Oh, just kill me. If you can. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I think that's just an endless fight until you until you break the barrier down. I was just fighting. Yeah.
The attacks are getting worse. We must be getting close to whatever they're protecting. Only the pure may pass. All others will be punished. Assuming the Shabratal are the pure,
we're the others who aren't allowed to pass.
Could the earthquakes be the punishment?
Titans, the Shabratal. This could be more than anything we expected.
For all the Shaperit's knowledge, I know so little. This reads like a final warning. We must be nearing the source.
It might be time, you know. It might be time. I think it's probably past time, but yeah, it's time. I know where I'm headed next. But we picked up loads of good gear down there. I just want to make sure that I'll give it to my party. I may as well.
Inquisitor. Let us begin.
Alright, it's time. So come back next episode. And we'll do it. And I'm going to call it there. And I will be back. I want to thank you for watching. I hope to see you again.